got to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedoms away.
Well, hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. It's now 2:19 a.m. on what would be Wednesday, and I found another reason to be pissed off and bring some more information your way. I was scanning my Facebook page just before I was going to just call it a day, and I ran across this post by Dr.Drew, HLN. Let's see here. World's largest breasted woman, can somebody make me a bra? And I was instantly furious, because Dr.Drew was asked a while ago some very pertinent questions in relation to Diamond Ranch Academy and the abuse of teens there and other things. You can see June 1st the video was put out. Only has 165 views, but it was sent directly to him through many avenues, and I know he's seen it. I have to assume that he's seen it anyhow. And this is his focus. No answer to any of the questions, no response at all. Avoidance to the maximum. And the focus goes to large-breasted women who can't find bras. So, let's just review the questions and see why Dr. Drew may have avoided them and put big-breasted women before these, what are, in my opinion, very valid questions that need be answered. Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. Well, many of you have been following the story of Save Victoria and just starting to become aware of Diamond Ranch Academy, which is only one of many that torture our teenagers when the parents get overwhelmed or get marketed to the point that anyone would be confused. So yesterday I posed some questions to Diamond Ranch Academy, which have gone unanswered, but it has been less than 24 hours. I just became aware, though, that Dr. Drew, many of you see him on the television, he was recently endorsing, not only endorsing Diamond Ranch Academy, but making a mother feel that she was, I don't know how to put it, a bad person for not taking his recommendation. He was willing to pay and send her child to this academy, and she held off. Well, there's a campaign to re-educate Dr. Drew. I'll link you to this. Gives you the whole outline and the contact information. And this video will be sent to Dr. Drew as well. But I thought I would pose the same questions to Dr. Drew that I posed to Diamond Ranch Academy. First one, what about the sexual abuse claims? There have been claims of sexual abuse by administrators there at Diamond Ranch Academy. How secure is your website? Dr. Drew, this would apply to you as well. How many students after 1 year released hooked on drugs of any kind? What is the success rate of your program? Real numbers and facts, please. Why are the detainees not allowed phone or internet access? Please explain the death that occurred there. How many drugs on average do you administer daily? Okay, those are just a few, and there's a million more. This place is a vile, disgusting hellhole. I don't know how else to describe it. All for profit. Oh, here's another good one. At a minimum of $60,000, why are you so isolated? That's one we missed. It's minimum $60,000. That's just to have your child locked in a cage, and you'll pay more if you want them to get outside and play with animals, if any of the animals are still alive. I can't confirm that either. Anyway, Dr. Drew, first of all, I'd like you to answer these questions. If you can't answer these questions, then you need to do some research. You need to make a public statement that you have addressed these issues. Now, Diamond Ranch Academy might be able to hide from the spotlight because they're not on the television, but you, sir, are all over the television. And if you don't take the time to do what's right and give yourself a real education on Diamond Ranch Academy, well, then you, sir, will be done as well. Well, there you have it, folks. Those seemed reasonable, fair-handed questions. And Dr. Drew's focus is large-breasted women that can't find bras. Well, anyway, the links that were in this video will be below in this. Please give some effort to share this information. Support Cafferty and search out Dr. Drew on Facebook and Twitter and refer him to this video, please. We have to hold these people accountable. And the only way we're going to do that is if the general public addresses it, not just 165 people. Much love, many thanks, and Dr. Drew, you were told to expect us.